Hey viewers, welcome back to another gaming tutorial. I hope you are all well. And today I'm gonna show you how to download and install PUBG PC version, and it's completely free. We all know that PUBG PC version is a dead game, but I think it's not that type of bad game. It's a really good gameplay. Because of lots of hackers, we hate this game. But I think now it's free version, we should give it a try. So let's see how to download this game completely free. So before downloading, you should install Steam software. It's a gaming platform. Just Google it, Steam, and then enter to the Steam website. Click here, install Steam. So installing the Steam, you have to give your mail ID information. So after downloading and installing the Steam, then open your Steam software. Okay, then click on store. So in the search button, just type PUBG, and here you can see it's free. Okay, so here is the PUBG PC version. So you can see the system requirements, that's a minimum, and that's a recommended system requirements, and the storage is 40 GB, that's a minimum, and recommended is 50 GB in your hard drive. So if you are using 8 GB RAM, so it's okay, you can play PUBG free and PUBG PC. So how to download it? Just click on the play game. Here you can see, after clicking on the play game, you can just set your location. Okay. Have enough space that drive. Okay, let's click on F. Okay, here you go. Let's click on the next and then click I agree. So it's downloading, and the download speed completely depend on your internet speed, so it will take 5 or 6 hours because it's a really a big file, about 50 or 40 GB. So if you have a decent download speed, then you can complete this download within 3 hours or 2 hours. So viewers, if you love this video, please hit the subscribe button, Gaming Puppy, and share and like my video.